Okay, in keeping with the holiday season, the title of this one speaks for itself. Bah Humbug! Ebenezer Scrooge, what's a good word? What you just said to me sounds absurd. Bah Humbug doesn't have a nice ring. It simply doesn't do anything. Come up with a catchphrase that has bite. Change your message now, shine a new light. So folks can clearly see who you are. If you do, you will go really far. And all of the pundits will take note. They'll all try to jump into your boat. Ebenezer, you've got the most grit. You'd put an end to the deficit. Over each penny, you'd make a stink. With you in charge, there'd be no red ink. In no time, our coffers would be full. We wouldn't have to hear roll the bull. To the table, you've so much to bring. Now's the time, throw your hat in the ring. Ebenezer, do not hesitate. With good coaching, you'll win the debate. Ebenezer Scrooge, what's the good word? Hell no, do not give that geek the bird. Bah Humbug wouldn't seem quite as bad if you'd say it instead when you're mad. When a newsman takes a verbal slug or crawls under your skin like a bug, just keep calm, give your shoulders a shrug, look at him and then say, Bah Humbug! He won't know what hit him, by golly. The soundbite would be one big folly. The exchange would go viral, no doubt. Ebenezer, you've no need to pout. So take it all in stride, you're the man. You'll not be like some flash in the pan. Ebenezer, you'll really sizzle, and when crunch time comes, you won't fizzle. So when all those vultures from Fox News pick at you, smile, do not blow a fuse. When they ask if you're wearing a rug, scratch your head and then say, Bah Humbug! Ebenezer Scrooge, what's the good word? What you said no longer sounds absurd. Bah Humbug sure does have a nice ring. Use it, Ebenezer, do your thing. 'Cause now you've got buzzwords with real bite. And you're ready for the long, hard fight. So when your critics snip at you, tug, and then hound you, just say, Bah Humbug! Make sure that you stay on target, though. Don't paddle upstream, go with the flow. Over each penny, still make a stink. Pledge to eliminate the red ink. But some ideas keep under wrap, or else they'll cause a really big flap. So keep tight-lipped and plug every leak. Ditch plans for a 7-day work week. Everyone will know that you're no chump. You won't be derailed by each speed bump. You'll surely make it over the hump, 'cause you've less baggage than Donald Trump. Bah Humbug.